So we're in my studio. It's a little messy, but I like the light here. And I use models, so I work from life. So most of my models are cups. Plates sometimes, and myself. And I've been doing painting all my life.
Everybody. My name is Larry Hawkins. I'm currently here in my studio working on a show for Rice Pollock Gallery. The show is going to be a mixture of encaustic paintings as well as dress sculptures. And the dress sculptures sort of represent my past and the community and the people I used to know and who are fading away. The paintings represent my time here in lockdown. I have always been surrounded by nature, but now in lockdown, it is more present and appreciated.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Furman, and I want to welcome you to my studio, and I also want to show you how I start a painting. I work with big blocks of color, and I lay it out very, very loosely. For the first pass. This is the first pass. And this is what a finished painting looks like.